Let's reset because it ate the pick. Bastard. only got two pins left. I can just not get the pick eaten. Hopefully, I got one left. Double check these pins, they should be set. Yeah, they're good. Oh, I gotta try to set this one pin without oversetting anything else. There we go. Oh, that's so hard. So glad to have that done. Did it relock? Yeah, it relocked because of the side pins. But, let me just set those again. You don't really think you can overset these. I'm just going to push them back where they were. Relock the lock. All right. Man. That is nasty. All right, let's get this thing. This is an Avis TS5000. And it's got a monster of a keyway. All the difficulty is just getting to the pins. And turn that like that because a bunch of stuff's going to fall out. Okay, we've got these little ball bearings, 2, 3, and the other two ball bearings there. We dropped a key pin right here, that is 5. Six. Wait a minute. Nope. That's the other key control, which didn't fall out there. Okay. So that's 1, 2. That belongs in that one. That belongs in that one. Those are just key control. Okay, 6, 5, 3, and 4. Is that 4? Make sure I'm right. Nope. That's 4. No. Shit. Well. Okay, that's 3. So that should be 4. Make sure we get these in the right spot. All right, 3, 4. And these do not come out, but see if I can get that. Focus. You can see when you push on them, they open up and let those ball bearings fall in. And let y'all get a good look at that. And try to get some light in there. See that keyway? Very, very tight. All right. Nothing really exciting going on up top. We got a standard in one. Spool in two. Spool in three. Spool in four. Spool in five. I bet you can guess what's in six. A barrel. All right. I guess we'll drop all the springs because who knows what springs look like. Come on, spring. I just pinched the hell out of that one somehow. Great. And you can't see any of that. There we go. And that's the Avis TS5000. Thanks.